All right, what's up, y'all? So why does it sound so much louder? Fuck. Hold on, I probably gotta adjust something real quick. Settings. Holy fuck. Like, that was so much louder than it needed to be. Man, I fucking exited out of it. I don't want to exit out of it. Because I don't want my voice to be like a different fucking 10,000 voices. I'm sorry, guys. We're going to start here in just a moment. You see, I don't just run my recordings now off of just the mic alone. I'm now running them off of something called Voice Mod. I'm pretty sure some of y'all have heard that before. And so I have custom voices, you know. I can literally sound like this.
I can have my voice sound deep as fuck.
Or I can go back to normal. But for recording purposes, I'm going to stick with normal. I only got the voice mod for 5M. Which I don't even think I'm probably going to use it for 5M because I'm probably going to end up forgetting about it. By the way, if I sound extra tired, that's because I am tired. I had a long fucking day.
Where is this guy? Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy!
I failed to chase the fucking call.
Where is this guy?
Hunter tried to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
Of course it takes my motorcycle away. What a fucking bastard. You! Give me your moped. Oh.
this guy.
Hotshot trying to kill me! He's crazy!
That's what I've been trying to do the entire time.
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but Wade, I want him alive.
What are the odds? I was gonna actually steal this car. The odds of me wanting to steal this car in particular. Of a bitch. I just gotta keep my hand off that button entirely. What? That saw me dead in my tracks. That's the only thing I hate about this game is the driving aspect is super finicky. Well, I can't do that if this cop is in my way.
Shut up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
That was pretty sick.
We gotta do something.
Shut
about
the fuck
this,
up,
man.
Jackie. We gotta think.
You gotta think.
Shut up, both of you. Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately. But nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
Oh, so who do you think it was?
I don't know. But I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another son on ye boss, Redpole, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
Left side.
I just realized we were in front of our target the entire time.
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you, eh?
Change your tone, Shen. Miss Yang is a red pole. She just saved your life.
Miss Yang? Broken Nose Yang? My apologies, Madam Red Pole. So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it. With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun Wan Yi. If he
I just noticed throughout the world, random people fall while they're on fire. Why? I don't get it.
Hey, wait. Can you help me out?
Hey, man.
Wait! You won't believe what those assholes did!
Who?
Those guys at Top Glamour, they're fucking with me! I brought them another load of watches. They were supposed to give me 200,000 for them. Instead, they give me this hunk of shit. I don't even know how to ride this thing. I had to push it here.
Calm down. Give me the bike. I'll get you your money.
What are you gonna do?
Same thing I always do, Jackie. Let me in?
All right. Come on in.
This is definitely a Class C bike. Because I have a Class B bike, and the thing handles worse than this.
What do you want?
My friend Jackie tells me you owe him some money.
You're sitting on it. And where'd you get off strong-arming me, huh? I know you're a cop.
And I know you're a snitch. You want to see who your boys kill first?
Fuck you. Kill him! Kill him!
Come on,
fuckers! Come on, I almost forgot about that feature. The fact you could throw people in the trunk of the car. Okay. You don't want to have to go back upstairs. What's he doing?
care where I will.
Bring him over.
You're making a...
Be quiet!
Huh?
Love you
too.
You only have yourself to blame.
Care of it. Where he's going, he won't be in a position to tell anyone.
Hey, I can hear you. What the fuck are you doing out there? Open the fucking truck.
Hey, show the lady some respect.
Mrs. Chu's revenge.
Mrs. Chu, I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
You find him.
Ricky, this way.
Shit, Way. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. Need an outsider for a couple things.
Johnny,
you got
Rat
Johnny
Face.
Ratface's number?
Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. And by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back.
Diamonds, huh?
All I need is someone to recover. I pay a large fee.
Okay. Got you, fucker.
Baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
You get him!
Okay, I just lost sound. Hold on, my sound keeps going in and out. That's so weird.
Johnny the Rat Face. Meet Mrs. Chu. Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you!
He said to me that Winston's dead, you're here.
Fuck!
I don't
know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait, you're going to go. You're going.
Wait, wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay! I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
I think Miss Chu got her revenge.
Mrs. Chu?
Sammy, he was young when he was young. He would eat in this kitchen every day. He would sit there, quiet and eat. Now, he would do this.
Sammy?
Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes did it. Is that what Johnny told you?
How much money is it worth? Ah, wait. This business will make people crazy. I call Winston. It's my fault. I encourage him. Now. Find him.
I've been wanting to kill this motherfucker forever now.
Something out here, okay?
Ew! They don't run like
all that.
Oh, shit! Move! Move!
What's going on?
Duke, get down to the docks. I'm gonna need a pickup now.
Got it. On my way.
Bro, the fish isn't long enough.
done some bad things, Sammy.
What did you call me? Huh? Nobody called me that anymore. This is about me balling your fucking... Get him! Get him now! Oh, yeah.
What's going on?
We're bringing him to Mrs. Chu. She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, all right. We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. But you and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
You're the boss, Wei.
Thank you.
Bro, stop moving the goddamn car. I had to. Alright, we gotta pause real quick. He deserved that. That's from me. Damn it, get inside the damn trunk.
She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, all right.
Let me out, you assholes!
We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. But you and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
You're the boss, Wei.
Thank you.
Yeah, see, I don't think it gave me that green icon.
Some good driving there.
Thanks, man.
What the fuck you doing, huh? Wait.
Sit down and shut the fuck up.
Jesus, I haven't been here in fucking years.
It's
cool, Mrs. Chu. I already ate.
你同我食曬佢，食咗佢。
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? I'm not fucking hungry.
Sammy, 你避下我面，我特登為你做嘅。唔使驚。 不只是你一个人，你的朋友 Johnny 老鼠仔，佢都喺度啊！What
the fuck? He's
crazy！佢而家在汤里面，或者我将你放喺煲汤里面。
Wait, if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
Sorry, it's nothing personal, just business.
Oh God, I'm sorry, please, stop.
All right, guys, that's going to do it for this episode.